This song is entitled Nocturnal Holocaust. This song's entitled Desolate Path to Apocalyptic Ruin.
Yeah.
And your fucking dad swallows. Shut your hole, fuck. You know, I can't fucking believe you would go to school for that many years to say some stupid, ignorant shit like that. This next song's entitled Commanding the Legions of Hell. Forbid before. Hopefully you have. Excellent motherfuckers. We're gonna send this song out to them. This is the last night of this tour. We've been out with them motherfuckers for 6 weeks. Excellent fucking crew. This next song's entitled The Beauty in Suffering.
Made us covered in torture. Your lips running.
like to send a song out to all you motherfuckers. You grew up on shit from Motorhead to Discharge to Slayer to Misfits to Black Sabbath. It don't mean a fuck to me because all of it's the same. Also, I'd like to send this song out to the dudes in Gwar who brought all you motherfuckers this shit for so many years, and you should show so much fucking respect for those fucking dudes for what they've done. This next song's entitled Invert the Virgin. Merch on sale in the back corner over there, next to the God Forbid shit. This next song's entitled All the Sins.
Yes! These are all of that. Right.
play a new song for those people who know who we are. For the rest of you, the whole fucking set's pretty much new. This is gonna be our last song for tonight. Yay, yay, yay. It's a shame when you grow up on something, you get older and you try to neglect it. That shows a fucking pussy mentality, I swear to God, it really does. You know, back when I was watching The Misfits, you were still at home fucking jerking off to Depeche Mode or some bullshit. We'd like to send our thanks to Gore for this whole fucking tour, for sure. Excellent motherfuckers. And also, the dudes in God Forbid for being such fucking cool motherfuckers as well. And to all the people that showed support, no matter it was for Goat War, God Forbid, or Gore, you motherfuckers keep it alive, keep it strong. This next song is entitled Graveyards and Dead Angels. Yeah. Up next, merch sale in the back.